फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास मैथ्स 6th स्टैंडर्ड। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर सेकंड चैप्टर दैट इज द होल नंबर्स। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी यू हैव कंप्लीटेड अबाउट दैट मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टीज। स्पेशली वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिव प्रॉपर्टी एंड ऑल्सो रोल ऑफ जीरो एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस सम एग्जाम्पल्स लाइक रीअरेंजमेंट ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन सुइटेबल rearrangement. Yes, but friends, today we are going to discuss about that. What is the division? Do you know the division, friends? Yes, very easily we can do. And in the divisions, already you know the dividend is there, the divisor is there, quotient is there, and the remainder is there. Yes, the four parts are included in the divisions. But how we are doing the divisions, whole number with whole number, already we have studied in that 4th standard, 3rd standard, and 5th standard. Already we have studied. But what are the properties? Today we are going to discuss in this video. So there are so many properties are there in the basic operations we are helping and we are doing this problem. So what are the properties? First of all, closure property, commutative property, associative property, and role of zero, role of one, and a distributive property. Whatever that properties we have studied, that for all operations, basic operations like addition, subtraction, multiplication, like that also you have to study in this video. What are the properties and whether it is satisfied in division or not for under the whole numbers we are going to learn. So let us start first closure property. Closure property kya hota bete? When the two whole numbers we are dividing, that should be a whole number. Whether this whole number is getting or not, we'll check it, we'll verify. If it is, we are getting that whole number, then it is satisfied. If you are not getting, then it does not satisfy that closure property. Same like we will check that commutative property, we will check that associative property, whether the division cases in basic operation division are satisfied or not, we will discuss. So look at the students, I have written that closure property, first division closure property. If A and B are any two whole numbers such that B should not be 0, then A division B is not necessary a whole number. But kya simplification tells me? You should understand that I mean, two whole number to le rahe. जो दो होल नंबर से बी जीरो नहीं होना है, बी जीरो हो जाएगा क्या होता, हमें डिफाइंड नहीं कर सकते उसको, फिर टोटली हमें अनडिफाइंड हो जाता, ठीक है। सो इसीलिए बी शुड नॉट बी जीरो, जो डिवाइजर जीरो नहीं होना है, ठीक है। तो व्हाट यू विल डू देन, ए डिवीजन बी इज नॉट नेसेसरी ए होल नंबर। हम चेक करेंगे क्यों है होल नंबर हो रहे नहीं हो रहे क्यों। देखो बेटा, हमें आई विल एक्सप्लेन टू हियर फ्रेंड्स एंड ऑफ यू वेरी केयरफुल अंडरस्टैंड। Suppose I will divide 20 division 5. What will get? We'll get 20 divided by 5 is equal to 4. Yes? 20 divided by 4, 5 is equal to 4. But whenever I will divide 27 divided by 4, what will get? 27 division divided by 4 will get 27 by 4, which is not a whole number. Which is not a whole number. It is a whole number, yes, okay. But whenever the two whole numbers we are dividing now, 27 is a whole number and 4 is also a whole number. But whenever we are dividing these two whole numbers, but what is the answer is coming? That is not a whole number. So hence, may it is coming. Sometimes it is coming that whole number, but all cases should come that whole number, then we will say that it is satisfied. But sometimes it is coming satisfying, and sometimes it is not a whole number. So that's why. What is that? Closure property does not satisfy under the division of a whole number. Okay. So, what I read? Division of a whole number does not satisfy in closure property. For example, 5 divided by 3. What is that answer? 5. 5 is a whole number. Sorry, 15 divided by 3 is equal to how much? 5. So, 15 whenever we are dividing 3, that is 5 answer rate. Okay. This is whole number, this is whole number, this is also whole number. So, satisfy the closure property. But whenever we are taking 22 divided by 3, the answer is coming that one fractional number like a, yes, decimal number like a. So it is not a whole number. It is 22 by 3 is not a whole number. So these are the whole numbers. This is also whole number, but this is not a whole number. So hence, closure property does not satisfy under the division of a whole numbers. Okay. Next we will go for the second property, commutative property. Commutative property is satisfy or not, we can check. If A and B are any two whole numbers, then see students, A division B not is equal to B division A. कैसे होता है देखो, हमें एक एग्जांपल लिया देखो, 10 5 से डिवाइड करनी है, जो 10 आएगा उसको प्लेस चेंज ऑर्डर चेंज कर देते हो, 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 10 वही सेम वैल्यू नहीं होगा। देखो 10 डिवाइडेड बाय 5 इज इक्वल टू 2, ओके, वेयर एज 5 डिवाइडेड बाय 10 इज इक्वल टू 1 बाय 2, सो 1 बाय 2 एंड 2 नॉट इक्वल, सो व्हेन आवर ऑर्डर विल चेंज एंड वी विल डू दैट डिवीजन देन दैट वैल्यू विल डिफरेंस द वैल्यू are changing, okay, that's why commutative law also does not satisfy under the division. Did you understand, friends? Because 10 to 5 and divide karne hame order change kar dete, 5 fail kar denge divide kar dete aur 10 ko divide kar denge, to change karte to uska value change ho rahe, so isliye commutative law satisfy nahi hoti division ke, theek hai. So now we discuss about the associative property. If a b c are any three whole nodes hoga तो क्या होगा, याद रखो बेटे, मैं हमने ऑलरेडी बोला जो प्रॉपर्टी में जो हमें ऑपरेशन कर रहे हैं कॉम्यूटेटिव लॉ सैटिस्फाई नहीं हो रहे, मतलब एसोसिएटिव लॉ कभी भी सैटिस्फाई नहीं होगा। तो कैसे होता है, थ्री नंबर्स में हम डिविजन सिस्टम में फर्स्ट टू को अरेंज करेंगे तो कौन सा भी अरेंज करेंगे तो उसका वैल्यू सेम नहीं होगा। लुक एट हियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई हैव गिवन दैट वन कंडीशन 4 डिवाइडेड बाय 2, व्हाट विल कम आंसर 2, ठीक है, सो 20 divided by 2 is equal to 10. This side answer came 10. This side you can see 20 divided by 4 is equal to 5. 5 divided by 2 is equal to 5 by 2. So this answer not the same. So hence associative property also does not satisfy under division. Okay. Now rule of 1. If a be any whole number, then a divided by 1 is equal to a, same itself. Okay. Remember the students. Whenever any whole number we are dividing with 1, then that number will get itself. Okay. Suppose 6 divided by 1 is equal to how much? 6. 5 divided by 1 is equal to how much? 5. That means हमें कौन सा whole number को n से divide, 1 से divide करेंगे तो वही number ही होगा, वही whole number ही होगा. Next rule of 0 students, when 0 is divided by any non-zero whole number, then quotient is always 0. देखो बेटे, हमें कौन सा नंबर को, हमें नंबर को जीरो से डिवाइड कर देता हमें अनडिफाइंड मिलेगा, ठीक है, सपोज आई विल से आई ऑलरेडी हैव टोल्ड बी शुड नॉट बी जीरो, इफ सपोज 10 डिवाइडेड बाय 0 वी कैन नॉट आइडेंटिफाई, ओके, बिकॉज़ 0 एनी नंबर मल्टीप्लाई में 0 इज कमिंग, सो 10 वी कैन नॉट फाइंड आउट, सो स्टूडेंट्स एनी होल नंबर को जीरो से डिवाइड करेंगे मतलब अनडिफाइंड हो जाएगा। तो अभी क्या बोल रहे हैं हमें रोल ऑफ 0 ना, कौन सा 0 को एनी 0 divided by any whole number the answer will come क्या है 0, देखो 0 divided by 9 कितना आएगा 0 होगा, 0 divided by 5 कितना होगा 0 होगा, तो any number मतलब divide meaning 0 when divided by with any whole numbers then the answer will get question will get 0, okay students, so these are about the properties of the divisions, okay students, now it has already computed about that your what is that division and about specially you have to study that about that already I have told you what is that algorithm, division of algorithm, okay, did you understand students, okay, and now I'll write that about one more thing only little. Look at the students here now we can write that what is that division of algorithm, okay, so write down the students division of algorithm. Do you know the students algorithm? Division of that, that means you should observe that students. Dividend is equal to, you know that dividend is equal to quotient into divisor plus remainder. Okay students? So this is the called as division of algorithm. So what will be, friends, you have to remember that like this you can make also two lines like that you can do or like that also you can do. So as your choice you can do. But in my condition if you will do like this it is better. Okay. So now what you have to do, we have to write here into what this place, middle place is divided. And this place divisor and either oppo or this side also sometime we are writing, so this is quotient and this is the last one is remainder, okay students, so now we can check one problems we can do, 21 divided by 5. Okay, that you have to show. So look at this. This is called as what is that? How will do 21? This like do because 21 is divided. So divided 21. 5 is divisor. 5 4 is 21. So hence here divided is equal to 5. Divisor is equal to sorry here 21 right. Divisor is equal to 5. Quotient is equal to 4. And remainder is equal to 1. So this is remainder. This is quotient. This is divisor. And this is dividend. Okay. So like this, you have to complete your exercise 2.2. Okay. Thank you all of you students. Next part we will discuss about the pattern in the upcoming video. Thank you all of you.